Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, wherever you're watching this from in the world. Welcome back to Curtis LSA YouTube channel, and my name is Matt. Today is Father's Day in Australia, 4th of September 2022. We're heading off to Lakeside Raceway today, a couple of 20-minute sessions, so let's get old Beastie out on the track. Let's burn some fuel. Nice Queensland spring day, not a cloud in the sky at the moment. So yeah, hope you enjoy the video. The greenies aren't going to like what's going to happen in this video today, so they might want to tune out. Let's burn some fuel, let's have some fun. And as always, if you're new here, please subscribe, and thanks for watching. So here we go at the track. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning, so I got a couple of hours wait. Nice line of Commodores here. We're with the Ford crew today, so there'll be a few Fords on track. Keep going and going today. Here's the Ford crew with us today as well. About 40 of us on track, I think, in the group. Be a bit windy today. There we have it. First session going out. Sorry about the wind noise. That's Calais. Thank you.
you're in a different kind of car than like a Mercedes or a Bentley or...
Got a beautiful the guy was talking everything. So we've just got a beautiful VH SLE sitting in front of me. Just gonna put on the track mode for GTS while we go on track. Wait for it to load there. Here we go, performance, track mode. See, driver mode, track mode is on. They're just taking off the last cars off the previous session, and then we should have right away in about 2 or 3 minutes. Now the first lap is just a siding lap. They've changed the rules, so we can't be doing more than sort of 40, 50 kilometers an hour on the first lap, apparently. So, but other than that, we can drive to the speed limits, quote unquote, 110 kilometers an hour down the straight, quote unquote, to the speed limit. So, it should be a good day for it. But yeah, got a Club Sport, an R8 in the front there, got a VXSS, and we got a beautiful SLE VH sitting in front of me. And we got the wagon over there to the right is the, that's an LSA in it as well. His LSA swapped that. And that one just sitting there has actually got a LSA and a V8 swap in it, sorry. So it should be a good day. Here we go. but there we go. Session done, had a bit of fun out there. Got some good videos as you saw there. So just cruising home now. Looks like it might rain shortly, so best time to sort of get out of here. So thanks for tuning in to the video. I hope you liked it. A couple of upcoming videos in the next few weeks. I might have a VE supercharged ute on the channel. Also a couple of other things going on as well that you might be interested in. And as always, if you're new here, please subscribe to the channel. That would be greatly appreciated to the channel. Keeps the channel going. And yeah, another Lakeside track day session done for September 2022. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there that are watching this. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.